Assalamu alaikum. Allahu, 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 Allah, 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 Allahumma salli وسلم على نبينا محمد عليه السلام صلاة تدوم وتغدى إليه ممر الليالي وطول الدوام اللهم صل وسلم على نبينا محمد عليه السلام صلاة تدوم وتغدى إليه ممر الليالي وطول الدوام اللهم صل وسلم على نبينا محمد عليه السلام صلاة تدوم وتغدى إليه ممر الليالي وطول الدوام على الدوام يا رسول الله دستور يا سيدي مدد دستور يا صاحب المقام Alhamdulillah, we are almost reaching the end of 2019. You say, yesterday we just begin with 2019. And today it's the end of it. Everything is have an end. Everything is have a In Spanish, they call punto. It's have point to reach. And everybody think this world will go forever. Allah Almighty, every prophet he was sending, he was telling him, be prepared for Qiyamah. Be prepared for the end day. That is thousands of years back. We have 1,500 years from Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And he was also sent to be aware of end day. Subhanallah. Allah Almighty say, يَرَوْنَهُ بَعِيدًا وَنَرَاهُ قَرِيبًا Allah Almighty say, they are seeing it so far away, but we are seeing it so nearby. It is everything is nearby. Everything it is going for the point that it is very, very near. We have to understand that we have to go for Tawbah. We have to go back to Allah Almighty because nothing will save us. Nothing except Allah Almighty. This is very important things. We are under the hegemony of Allah Almighty 100%. There is no point without Allah Almighty. No even punto, as the Spanish they say. It's very important to realize with who you are dealing. There is so many examples. You have some people, they've been saying okay for other people. Why? Because the other people more strong, more powerful, more rich, more armed, more. And the other people say, yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Why? Because he's more powerful than me. So how you can think about Allah Almighty power and you say, I am more powerful than you. I can do what I like. I can do this. I can do that. No, you cannot. No, you cannot. One thing is make you to be the weakest. The death. When Allah Almighty take the soul, khalas. Even you are the richest, you are the more armed, you are the whatever you name it. You still, the death, it is وَقَهَّرَ الْعِبَادَ بِالْمَوْتِ وَالْفَنَى. Allah Almighty say, he make all the servant to be desperate and surrender for death. Finish. And when he dead, is finished. Nobody know him. How many great people in this planet they been? Nobody know them. How many knowledgeable people been in this planet? Nobody remember them. How many rich people been in this planet? Nobody care about their richness. As Allah Almighty. When you are facing on Allah Almighty, that's why the sujood. When you make sajda to Rabbil Alameen, Ya Rabbi, I am surrendering for you. I don't have anything. I don't have any issue. Nothing. This is the magnification of Allah Almighty. How is it great? How is it great? Yes. You cannot say, I am this one or that one. No. It's Allah. It's different. Everything under His 100% control. He gives you small space, not too much, very small space. When you look from the moon, even you don't see that space. You don't see. Looking from the moon, oh, see, or blue planet. Where are you? Great man, where are you? Can I see you? No, you cannot. If you go further, even you don't see the planet. This is Allah Almighty. Everything is belonging to Him. Everything. Now they have other beliefs. They say, oh, there is power in the, I don't know where, and this power we have to respect, and this power, blah, 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 blah. Say Allah. Say I'm my creator, creating everything. Why you keep this tongue to make so many excuses? Mother nature, father nature, I don't know what nature. And oh, other things they say, oh, the God is weak because he's old now and he cannot fight with shaitan, so that's why the shaitan is taking over everything. La hawla wa la quwwata. He is so old, that's why Allah Almighty, he is not old. He is the youngest forever, from eternity to up eternity. This is Allah Almighty. Don't mess up with Allah Almighty. Don't mess up. They say, oh, this Muslim, they are very stupid in this planet. We have to kill them. You cannot. They have the most precious things, believing of Allah Almighty himself. You cannot finish them. Whatever you do, you cannot finish them. Whatever you name them, they say, Muslim terrorist. Muslim never been terrorist. Alhamdulillah. Muslims, they are the most merciful people. You go to the West, if you are hungry, nobody will feed you. But you go for the East, for the Muslim country, say I'm hungry, you find somebody take you to feed you. He said, I don't have something to wear. They will find somebody to give you. You go to the West, nobody care about you. We've been in one, in Paris, I think. And it was, we finish our zikr and then we see people taking paper and going for the shops. I say, these people, they are homeless and they are sleeping there next to the shop because it's a little bit hot. Alhamdulillah, in the Muslim country, you don't find homeless. Very rare. Yeah. This is the show of the mercy. Are you able to share your food in the West? No, I cannot. I worked for it very hard. Yes, I can give them excuse also. Because they've been working for their food very hard. Yeah. Huh? But in the Muslim country, even he is working for the, is he a little bit, earning a little bit, not too much, but he can share. Why? Because Allah Almighty put in his heart the Islam and the Iman. He doesn't say, oh, this is my brother. In the West, nobody tell you brother. In the West, nobody tell you, my brother come. No. Who are you? What? I don't know you. I don't want to know you. But in the Islam country, my brother, come. You go for the mosque, for example. You take your shoes off. Oh, why you take your shoes off? Because we are making sajdah. We cannot put our shoes in our mosque. You go for the East. Everybody sitting in the chair. Why? There is no sajda. But Allah Almighty asks you to make sajda. You have to make sajda. Say no. Because the people they are thinking is sitting in the chair is better and making like this, it's easy. No, it is not like this. There is one priest, he say, I think the Muslim, they are more near to Allah, to the Creator, than us. I say, how can you say like this? Say, I can say this must be have some iman in his heart. Say, because this Muslim, they are meeting Allah Almighty every day 5 times. This meeting, they leave everything and come and meeting Allah Almighty. Say, Allahu Akbar, Allah. Oh, we have appointment now. We have to go and meet Allah Almighty. That's very important things. This is, they never realize. And then they say, oh, the West, they have the most high suicide in their society. Why? Because their soul want to meet. And you don't give this soul to meet. Because we are all brothers and sisters in this planet. Even we have dark skin, we have white skin, we have yellow skin. There's green skin also. Every skin is belonging to Allah Almighty because we can speak, we can think, we can act. The skin doesn't give you priority, doesn't give you that you are better than me, I am better than you. No. Allah Almighty is all my servant. Except the one thinking they are coming from monkey. This is also out of the humanity. They like to be monkey. Yeah, they are monkey. They are really monkey. Yes, if you are accepting to be from monkey, you are really monkey. Yes, that's very important also to understand. Say, why the aristocrat, for example, I say, my grandfather was, I don't know which king or which lord or which count or which countess, and have they are sajara, that descendant, saying, oh, this is my great-great-grandfather was the king of England, or my great-grandfather was the king of France. My great-grandfather was the empire of Rome. By great, great, and then proud of to be. Why you are not saying I am from the monkey? Why? That's important things to think about it. No, only the people. This is, oh, you are from monkey. Yeah, my grandfather was monkey. Oh. which kind of monkey? There you have thousands of kind. It says gorilla, big one. Should be chimpanzee. No, gorilla. How you think to be from monkey and you're proud of it also? Because the monkey have five finger and have five finger down, but your finger downstairs doesn't act as monkey finger. Yeah, long tail also. Where is your tail? Oh, it says, forget about it. We lost it by the years going old. It is important to know who you are. That's why we are servant to Allah Almighty. We all of us belonging to Allah Almighty. And we have the soul is coming from Allah Almighty. If this soul not in your body, you will be dead. Somebody powerful, oh, muscles, oh, big one. Soul gone. What this muscle can do? Nothing. Where is this man? It's he gone. But he's still here. No, he gone. What's gone? The soul gone. That's why every soul is need to meet. Every soul is need to meet. That's why when you are making salah, you are meeting. You make your soul to satisfy. Maybe we pray, I don't know our prayer will be accepted or not, also have something. But Allah Almighty is still accepting your prayer because you put your head to Him and your soul will be satisfied. The soul will be happy. Say, everybody have mobile phone. Every night, they put the mobile phone, even me also, for charge. We're charging. We need electric. We charge our phone. But we don't charge our soul. Why? Why you don't charge your soul? Because you don't have wudu, you don't have prayer, you don't have sajdah, you don't have zikir, you don't have nothing. How to charge your soul? How to feed your soul? And then the soul will be low battery. Very low battery during the years. Nothing will make your soul to be satisfied. Your soul will be very upset, very hungry. They say, the hungry one will be moody one. Leave somebody hungry for 1 week and see him how will be moody. And give him a small cheese and give the mice to eat his cheese. He will kill the mice. He will kill the mice. You are taking my cheese. Even he was the most merciful one. You are taking my cheese. I will kill you. Yeah. Imagine your soul, how it is hungry and desperate for years. Years and years and years. Allah, Allah. It's very important for us to realize what Allah Almighty He give us. Allah Almighty, He like you to analyze. Allah Almighty like you to analyze. You have to analyze everything. When you analyze, you understand. And understanding give you the real picture. Especially if you have a murshid. When you have a murshid, then the analyze will be correct. Because sometimes you don't have murshid, the shaitan will give you so many false analyze, thousands, millions of analyze. But they say the reality is only one. And it is like shining. Subhanallah. Yes. That's why the murshid is very important. What they are doing now? They say, no, you don't need murshid. You can read Quran. You can read hadith. You can do that. And then? Oh, You can be the sheikh of yourself. No, you cannot be the sheikh of yourself. Everybody need murshid. Everybody need murshid. Without murshid, you will be lost. Don't be lost. Try to have a murshid. Murshid is very important in our life. Why there is imam in front of jama'ah? The jama'ah can pray alone. This is big sign. This stupid people, they don't understand. Why Allah Almighty He say, an imam must lead thousands, millions, whatever number. One imam. One imam, and it is enough for everybody. Yes. This is the sign that to have a murshid. Maybe the imam is not well educated. Doesn't matter, but this is an example. Doesn't matter. That's why Maulana, he was saying, you have to look for murshid. When you find your murshid, you stick with your murshid. Yeah, this is mine, my murshid. It is the most precious things ever you can have it in your life. Not the gold, not the money, not the wealth, not the health, nothing. Except the murshid is the most important. May Allah make us to be from this following murshids, to be with the good one, with awliyaullah, with ibadullah as-salihin, wa min Allah at-tawfiq, bi hurmati al-habib, bi hurmati al-fatiha.